I started doing music like at 11 years old, you know, and I never looked back, you know. It was a grind, you know what I'm saying? It was like my first, when you're a virgin, you know what I'm saying, and your first time having sex when you're a virgin, and you get addicted, you know what I'm saying? So like me getting addicted, you know, it was like, for me, it was like something I wrote. And I could never stop writing. You know, I could never stop picturing these things in my mind. I could never stop, you know, learning. You know, it was an experience, you know, to even be born in the 90s and listen to people like Tupac, you know, Bone Thugs, you know, and Scarface, Ghetto Boys, you know, like, that's the music I growed up on, you know, like, I growed up on that Scarface, you know, I growed up on that Bone Thugs, you know, I growed up on the MJG 8-Ball, you know what I'm saying? The older people in my family, you know, I growed up on that. So that's all I know is hardcore rapping. You know, that's all I know is coming out hard, you know what I'm saying? I growed up on all that, man. So that's all I know, you know what I'm saying? I think music is losing its value. I think music is anything, you know, now, you know, nowadays. I think music, they just dropping music, you know. If you give it this whole, if I can give it an opinion, you know, I just think anything, you know, I think the radio,